Well, every year we make a little bit of Syrah from Sonoma County, and the goal is that, you know, to make these Francis Coppola Reserve wines and to really highlight the grower and then also the region. And what we have here is our Syrah, and Syrah really does extremely well in Dry Creek. It's warm, you get a lot of fruit character, and so we try and capture what Syrah has to offer from Dry Creek.